Are you after the dragons too? I came here with two fellow griffin members to find the flower of life. Our plane was hit and we crashed. The dragons captured me and used me to test their serum. I could have escaped after that, but I decided to stay, to sabotage their experiments. But I'm weakened by the serum. They wanted to use the serum to turn people into slaves. I'm fighting it, but I don't know how much longer I can last. Tie me up so I can't hurt you when the serum takes control. After I escaped, I took refuge in this cave, but I went back. I wanted to stop them, but I'm so weak, and sometimes I lose control. You have to keep going and stop Curon from enslaving everyone. Look around the cave and see if there's anything useful. Check underwater, too. You can use my aqualung.